हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। आई होप आप सब बढ़िया होंगे। आज जिस टॉपिक पे मैं वीडियो बना रही हूँ वो इग्नू का BPSC 104 यूनिट 1 है, पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज, पार्टी सिस्टम एंड डेमोक्रेसी। ये चैप्टर भी दो पार्ट्स में ही आएगा। आज मैं आपको कुछ टॉपिक्स पे नोट्स प्रोवाइड करा रही हूँ। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं आपको जो बाकी के टॉपिक्स हैं उन पर नोट्स प्रोवाइड कराऊँगी। तो हम इंट्रोडक्शन से शुरू करते हैं। पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज रिप्रेजेंट सच इंस्टीट्यूशन थ्रू विच पीपल पार्टिसिपेट इन लेजिस्लेटिव प्रोसेसेस बाय इलेक्टिंग पार्टीज नॉमिनी इनटू लेजिस्लेटिव बॉडीज। दे आल्सो मोबिलाइज पीपल इनटू पॉलिटिकल एक्टिविटीज। थ्रू सच एक्टिविटीज पार्टीज रेज कंसर्न ऑफ पीपल। देयरफॉर पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आर एसेंशियल फीचर्स ऑफ अ डेमोक्रेटिक पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम। इंडिया हैज सेवरल पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज। इन द पोस्ट इंडिपेंडेंस पीरियड इंडिया हैज विटनेस ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम डोमिनेंस ऑफ सिंगल पार्टी द कांग्रेस इन द 1950 टू 1960s इनटू मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ पार्टीज इन द लेटर पीरियड। The unit discusses the evolution of political parties and party system and relationships of political parties and party system with democracy in India. Ab next topic hai meaning of political party and party system. Political party forms an important component of a political system. A political party is an institution which consists of leaders, followers, policies and programs. Its followers may have formal membership of the party or may support it without being formal members. There are different parties. Parties can be differentiated on the basis of leaders, policies and program, ideology and internal functioning. The principal feature of a political party which distinguishes it from other organization is that its main purpose is to capture power. Political parties are the important links between individual, state and society. Political parties provide the crucial connection between social process and policy maker and influence debate and policies on issues affecting the interest of various social groups in a political system. The meaning of party system is related to number of political parties in a country. Based on the numbers of parties present in political system, party system can be categorized as single party system, two party system or multi party system. As their name suggests, the single party, two party and multi party system denote presence of single, two or several parties in a democracy. The party system which existed during the first decade following independence was marked by the dominance of the Congress, a single party. It was a period of one party dominance but not of the absence of more than one parties. The period of 1950s to 1960s were described as an era of single party dominance by Rajni Kothari. During this period, the Congress was the single dominant party in India. This period was known as era of Congress dominance. The single party dominance did not mean that there existed only one party in India. From the late 1960s, the Congress did not remain a single dominant party. It was defeated by the non-Congress parties in 8 states in the assembly election held in 1967. Since then, apart from Congress, non-Congress parties formed government in the center and several states. It signified the presence of multi-party system in India. Two-party system denotes presence of predominantly two parties. In India, two-party system generally prevails in some state. Presence of two-party system does not mean that more than two parties are not present in such state. What it means that among several parties, two parties are most influential. In such system, two parties form governments at different times, one being a ruling party in one government and opposition in another, and vice versa. Evolution of parties and party system in India. Political parties in India were born during the Indian National Movement. At that time, they were involved in the Indian National Movement. They had also contested election to legislative assemblies under restricted adult franchise. After independence, the Congress emerged as a dominant party. Indeed, during the independence movement, the Congress was a movement and it became a party after independence. It means that the Congress did not have to be involved in a movement like National Movement, and its main concern was to contest election and form government. The party system in India evolved over several years after independence. However, there did not exist single party system. Since independence, India has seen the presence of three types of party system: one party dominant system, two party and bipolar party system, and multi-party and multipolar party system. Sorry students, आज थोड़ा सा मैं कहीं बाहर हूँ, इस वजह से बहुत ज़्यादा नॉइज़ आ रही है पीछे से, लेकिन आई होप आप लोगों को ये नोट समझ में आ जाएंगे और मैंने क्लियरली यहाँ पे दिखाया भी है आप लोगों को। तो अगर ये वीडियो पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ आप लोग लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए चैनल को, बेल आइकन को दबाइए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई लेटेस्ट वीडियो डालूँ उसकी नोटिफिकेशन आप तक पहुँच जाए। मेरा मेन ये पर्पस है कि आप लोग के एग्ज़ाम से पहले आप लोगों को मेरे सारे नोट्स पहुँच जाएँ। इस वजह से आज इतना डिस्टर्बेंस होने के बावजूद भी मैं नोट्स डाल रही हूँ, कहीं बाहर हूँ इस वजह से थोड़ा सा नॉइज़ की प्रॉब्लम हो रही है, पीछे से आवाज़ें आ रही हैं। आई होप आप लोग अंडरस्टैंड करेंगे। किसी स्टूडेंट्स को अगर इस चैप्टर से रिलेटेड नोट्स चाहिए हो, सॉल्व असाइनमेंट्स चाहिए हो, या प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर चाहिए हो, या फिर अगर किसी स्टूडेंट को ऑनलाइन क्लास भी चाहिए तो वो मुझे मेरे व्हाट्सएप नंबर पे कांटेक्ट कर सकता है। नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मेरा व्हाट्सएप नंबर मैं दे दूँगी, आपको उस पर सिर्फ मैसेज करना है, कॉल नहीं करना है। आज के लिए बस इतना ही, नेक्स्ट वीडियो तक बाय बाय।